So, in this particular case, you have a vertical mirror and a